Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, Real Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be doing a product review for you here today. This is a product I bought a few weeks ago. I bought from Ulta, and this is the Yes to Cucumbers line. And a few weeks ago, I did a product review on the Yes to Cucumbers eye cream. And now I really, 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 really dislike the Yes to Cucumbers eye cream. So if you'd like to see that review, go ahead and check it out. It's here on my channel. Okay, so I went ahead and I bought this anyways and gave it a try, even though I did not like the eye cream, but I wanted to go ahead and buy this face cream. Okay, I'm getting a little tongue-tied. I think it's a little early in the morning, okay? So forgive me, please. Okay, yes, this is the Yes to Cucumbers Soothing Calming Night Cream for Sensitive Skin. This is dermatologist tested. This is, let's see, I can focus. Okay, camera's not gonna focus. Okay, it's 98% natural. Okay, is what I was trying to say. This comes in a 1.7 fluid ounce pump. So I'll take the lid off, hopefully you can see. 1.7 fluid ounce pump, like so. Not a lot of the product, but then again, it's not a small bottle either, okay? And I forgot how much I paid for it, but I will put in the down bar below exactly how much I paid for it. I will have to check out my receipt. Okay, so anyways, what I do like about the Yes to Cucumbers line is they do not test on animals, which I love that. They're actually cruelty-free, which is a bonus, bonus, bonus. Okay, so let's get into the performance of the actual night cream here. I've been using this a few weeks now. It is a very light hydrating facial cream. It's not very thick, and it's not overly moisturizing. It's not overly hydrating, and it's not overly emollient. Okay, I have very dry, sensitive skin, so I really can take on some very thick, rich creams, and my skin will just drink them up and soak them up like a sponge. This is a very light texture. Then again, it really does not appear to be for very dry skin. It's really more for sensitive skin and more for normal skin, I would say. So if you have an issue with skin being sensitive, if you have more normal skin, I would say this would be a good product for you. However, like I said, I have very dry, sensitive skin. Now, yes, this product did work very well on my face, but the hydration and the moisturization did not last long enough for my face, and it just did not hydrate enough, okay? It gave a fair level of moisturization, you know, like okay, or like a mediocre so-so product for me. So it worked okay. It did not irritate my skin in any way. It did not cause me any redness. It did not cause me any irritation. It did not cause me any skin tightness or any itchiness of the skin. Sometimes face creams that are tightening or firming or stuff like that really tighten, just not really tighten up my face, but make it itchy is what I'm trying to say. Give me like a dry skin syndrome, if you will, with some itchiness. But I did not get any of that with this product. It was okay moisturization, you know, it was okay. Yeah, it was just an okay product, basically. You know, it really was. It's not great. But then again, I didn't hate it either. And it worked, it performed much better than the Yes to Cucumbers eye cream. So I really like the night cream here a lot better. Okay, so let's see if I can show you any more specifics about the product. Let me see, let me show you the back of the box. Sometimes the box is just easier to read, you know, easier to focus. Okay, that's how you use it. Apply to clean skin before bed. Okay, basically use this just like you do any other skin cream or any other night cream. Paraben free, which is fantastic. No nasty parabens. As everybody knows, parabens are endocrine gland disruptors, and they can be very harmful. Okay. It's free of petroleum and free of sodium lauryl sulfate, so no SLS is in this product, which is fantastic. So there's nothing to dry you out. Okay, and it's hypoallergenic, will not clog your pores. Obviously is what that means. It's dermatologist tested, and it's non-irritating, which I would, like I said earlier, I would say it's very true. It is non-irritating product. There's the bunny back there, so it's cruelty-free, which I love that, like I said earlier. Okay, yeah, you know, basically that's all I can tell you. It's an okay product. If you have sensitive skin, if you have normal skin, I would say go ahead and give this a try. Check it out. See if it works for you. See if you like it. I do like it. However, I really, 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 really love the Yes to Blueberries. And I will continue to repurchase and to rebuy and to reuse the Yes to Blueberries. Much better product, much better suited for my skin. However, this is not a bad product. It's not a great product. It was a good product. Okay, I love you beautiful ladies so very much. As always, be sure to give me a thumbs up. Be sure to like. Be sure to subscribe. Bye, beauties.